the top of the hill for another mile.
This is Laurel Falls. Took us about 45 minutes to walk here. It's pretty much a jumble of rocks. We came from up that way.